How you guys doing? It's Jaden Cox here in Geneva, Ohio. I just want to be quick and first off, tell you guys that you are loved. You have a God that you can trust and that he is awesome and he is all for you. And which most of those things are things I definitely didn't believe before. And I've known Christ through my whole life. And you know, my testimony is a little bit different. You know, knowing Christ and having him in your life and trying to figure out how to navigate that in your life is something that's very difficult. And it's one of those things where, like, I definitely put more into life than I did into Christ. And it's crazy because life gives you nothing back. It gives you momentary things, but it doesn't give you anything of worth back, whereas Christ gives you life. So I just wanted to remind you guys of that, and be blessed and have a good one.